ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय, ओम नमः शिवाय। ये सी ब्यूटीफुल कॉन्च, इट्स एक्सट्रीमली ब्यूटीफुल कॉन्च। यू कैन सी ए क्लियर लोटस फ्लावर ऑन दिस कॉन्च, ब्यूटीफुल लोटस फ्लावर। इट इस ए ब्यूटीफुल कॉन्च, इट्स नॉट ए मिरेकल, इट्स एक्सट्रीम ब्यूटीफुल कॉन्च। इट इस ए गौरी कॉन्च कलर इंडियन ओशन, इट इस कॉल्ड एस ब्यूटीफुल लोटस कॉन्च, ब्यूटीफुल लोटस कॉन्च। एंड लोटस फ्लावर इज फॉर गॉड एस मॉलेज मीन लॉर्ड ब्रह्मा, so this conch is called a beautiful lotus goddess Mahalakshmi or Lord Brahma conch, beautiful lotus goddess Mahalakshmi or Lord Brahma conch. The lotus flower can take for both goddess Mahalakshmi and Lord Brahma. It is a wonderful beautiful, it is a unique collection, it is not easy level, it is natural, beautiful natural lotus conch. See, you can see stem and beautiful lotus, and background you can see the blue color, it is for water. So this lotus flower is in water, beautiful conch, beautiful lotus flower conch. This is a reflection of it, this is a beautiful lotus flower, beautiful conch. It is extremely beautiful conch, beautiful lotus flower conch. It is collected from Indian Ocean. It is extremely beautiful conch, beautiful lotus conch. It is for Lord Brahma or Goddess Mahalakshmi. This conch can taken for Goddess Mahalakshmi or Lord Brahma. It's a beautiful conch, lotus conch. Clearly, it is a lotus. It's stem. Lotus flower, and you can see it's a blue color for water. Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya, Om Namah Shivaya.